What's up, everybody? I hope you enjoy my new content. Don't forget to smash the like button. I would really appreciate that. Let's go.
Those nines are pressing me. These bitches got armored cars and now they're running spank and slinging it to brothers with no fear. There's a car parked up the way. There's some stuff in there to put these sissies on blast and wreck all their armored stuff.
Recognize. $20, I'll make you holler.
What the hell? smoke if you got him.
Yo, a Federal Reserve flight just smashed down at Francis International. There's platinum all over the strip. Get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages. This platinum is mad heavy, and it'll slow your wheels down some. So make regular drop-offs at the garage.
Thank you.
like the French. He tried to carve my hand.
I give a shit.
There's a place you can go.
They're not getting down.
I got a better car than you.
Call the YMCA.
Shit.
Hey,
Them knives are down to a few scabby herds, but they still want to bring it. They agreed to go toe-to-toe. A gang of them against two of us, or rather, two of y'all. I join you, but I ain't due for my parole hearing for another 3 months, know what I mean? Go and meet my baby brother. He'll show you where they're fighting at, all right, son?
Yo, I said you was coming. There are rules. Bats only. No guns, no cars. This is a battle for respect. You cool? Let's go crack some skulls.
don't need this any ID. You look trustworthy.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Ah!
Thank you.
YMCA.
Get off the road!
back is killing me.
Let's see what she calls me.
Yo, taxi.